In the above diagram, a 1 kg sphere has a potential energy of 3 joules atop a frictionless ramp. What is potential energy of the sphere at point B halfway down the ramp? It is 1.5, because you divide by you divide 3 by 2, and that's halfway, and the rest, the other 1.5 goes to kinetic, which is 20 is 1.5 also.